Now let's do a test, compare the dry water and drinking water flow rate in 1 minute. Open the faucet. Now let's stop the faucet. And compare the capacity. It's about 1.6 liter. This is dry water, about 1 liter. It can save much water compared to the regular RO system.